by the end of next month in terms of screening it in a theater near wherever you are. That's what we're working on.
And it'll be in regular theaters kind of thing? People will
see it? Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Very nice.
So I let you know, but that's kind of what's holding it up right now. And it's just figuring, you know, getting working on that, which we do have it in place. But the list of theaters will be on the website. So hopefully in the next 2 or 3 weeks, the list of theaters and the different cities it will be there.
I want to get into this whole idea of emotions, and then I want to talk a little bit about disease. But before we get into that, why don't you give the listeners your website so if they're interested, they can take a look at what you're doing or they can sign up to get email posts from me. I know you're always sending out cool emails with lots of good information. Your articles are wonderful. And for the listeners, Sonia writes prolifically and very eloquently about all kinds of subjects, and there are many of these articles are free. Thank you so much for that, Sonia, by the way. What is your website?
Well, there are two sites. The site for the film is thebusinessofdisease.com. So if anybody wants to order the book or to keep track of the film or to watch the trailer, just go to thebusinessofdisease.com. And my main website, the mother of all sites, of all the websites I have, been there for like 12 years, it's spiritinform.com. So it's spiritinform.com. Or you can always just Google my name.
Sonia Barrett. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. So emotions. It's a very fascinating subject, and I like how you said, and we talk about this all the time on the program, the link between emotions and illness and emotions and disease, or emotions and health for that matter. How would you define emotions? It's kind of a vague term. In your, as you see it, how would you define that word?
Well, I think, you know, I think one of the base things for just your average person to understand is that emotions are really electrochemical impulses. That's really how we are experiencing and feeling. So meaning that when you, any kind of emotion, happiness, joy, you know, whatever, fear, your body is responding chemically. That's how that feeling is being processed, why we get to feel the experience through our entire body. If we're happy, we feel it through our entire body. If we're sad, we feel it through our entire body. If we are in fear, you feel a knot in your stomach or your heart beats fast. And the only reason why that can happen is because it's the processing that happens chemically through the body. So thoughts, for example, is said to levitate above the head. And it's like something we can't describe, but thought is obviously energy. It's not a form per se, but it becomes sort of solidified when it moves through the ventricles in the brain, right through to the spinal fluid. It goes into the bloodstream. It goes throughout the body.
These are thoughts you're talking about.
Right. Thoughts, which then get expressed as emotions, because you have a thought. And what? You have an emotional response. Everything you do, there's a thought involved. Your emotions, there's a thought involved. So it's moving through through the spinal fluid and through the entire body. And that's it's bathing the cells. Because remember now, the spinal fluid, it bathes the cells to begin with. So if your thoughts are being processed that way, and if you realize that your emotions are electrochemical impulses, then it would only make sense then that all of your cells and everything is going to be impacted by your thoughts. That's the only way your body could react. And so if you are stressed, if you are in fear, if you are unhappy, whatever it is that we are experiencing, our body is going to respond. And sometimes it's challenged when it's going through a lot of, challenging emotions, and then our diet is also challenging. So now you're asking the body to process the food that's already not in alignment with the body, and then it's trying to deal with your emotions. So you get the body that's doing overtime for both, and eventually a part of you, the weaker parts of our body, begin to break down because the body can only do so much in trying to compensate and keep the whole being alive. That's the responsibility of the body, is to keep itself alive by whatever means necessary. So when it's over, you know, overdoing, overworked, you see results of illness, some sort of illness. You'll even catch a cold from being stressed.
Hmm.
Your immune system is you know, impacted. So I think that on that basic level, I think that anybody can, you don't have to be a rocket scientist to hear what I'm saying, that it makes sense as to why your whole body would respond in a diseased way, which is disease, as you know, is
disease. Right.
So your body is looking for ease, and so it has to give you symptoms to let you know that there's a problem. It signals you that there's a problem. But people don't understand that. Most people don't. And so they run to the doctor. Doctor gives you a medication. What the medication that's given to you is completely foreign to the body.
Out of alignment in every way.
Excuse me. Yes, yes. And so your body, it's a chemical reaction, because why? The body is a chemical factory. The body produces nothing but chemicals, those hormones. It's producing all of this all day long. And so you put another chemical in there that doesn't agree with it, which is a pharmaceutical drug, and it totally throws the body off. You think you feel better, but it's actually doing something else, because it's a chemistry experiment. And it shows up in other ways. You can either get another illness because it breaks down another part of the body, and then they give you more medicine to fix that other thing. And nothing gets fixed. It's all Band-Aids.
So it's interesting because the way I'm hearing you say this, thoughts and emotions are really physical, correct?
Yeah, that basically they are. Yeah, they at first they start out as, you know, I guess some sort of energy substance, and then eventually, yes, then they work their way throughout your body, and it does become physical.
So how can
now you're responding to it?
So of course it makes sense that dis-ease, or ease for that matter, would automatically result from emotions and thoughts, correct?
Absolutely.
Automatically.
Our belief systems, absolutely. Our belief systems play a huge role in it as well, because you're making choices and managing your life based on beliefs that you have.
And so do you, we'll take this when we come back from our break, but I want to ask you, do you attribute nefarious or insidious motives to this kind of manipulation of our beliefs and manipulation of our emotions and our mental nature? I want to think about that when over the break, and then we'll address that when we come back. I'm Pharmacist Ben. You're listening to The Bright Side. We're talking to Sonia Barrett about her book and her movie, Health and Inside Job. We're coming back at you with more good health information right after this.
This is big! Not just big, it's the Freeze Dry Guys Giant Factory Authorized Sale. This month, save 30 to 45% off on number 10 cans of high-quality Mountain House freeze-dried foods from the Freeze Dry Guy. Factory fresh stock just arrived, so now's the time to stock up with the finest, best-tasting, longest-proven shelf-life foods in the industry at giant savings of 30 to 45% off. But hurry, supplies are limited to only the stock we have on hand. Call 866-404-3663. Free shipping to the lower 48 states. Click freezedryguy.com or call 866-404-3663. That's freezedryguy.com. Hurry, the Giant Factory authorized Mountain House sale is going on now, only from the Freeze Dry Guy. The finest freeze-dried and dehydrated foods available anywhere for long-term storage.
This alert just came in. This special announcement is for business owners and leaders of organizations who've been waiting for the right time to build. General Steel has made it impossible to wait any longer with rock-bottom prices that could save you thousands. That's right. General Steel, America's leader in pre-engineered structures, is offering buildings at prices you will never see again. Don't miss these prices. A 50 by 100 for $35,000. You heard right. That's 5,000 square feet for $35,000. Manufacturers, if you need a larger building, try a 100 by 100 commercial building for $129,000. You can't afford to rent with these prices. Imagine a 70 by 100 500-foot church building for under $69,000. With the economy improving and interest rates still at historic lows, you can't afford to wait. So call 866-91-STEEL. Lock in your price now. Call 866-91-STEEL. That's 866-917-8335.
Moms of America, stand up and stop taking abuse from your kids.
I pledge never to let my kid disrespect me ever again.
I pledge to stop letting my daughter walk all over me.
I pledge to stop living in fear of my son's anger.
I pledge never to feel like a bad parent ever again. Because I'm not.
I pledge to stop letting my child's behavior control my home.
I pledge to be a mom with kids who listen. A total transformation mom.
I'm Janet Lehman, co-creator of the Total Transformation Program. We created the Total Transformation to help parents with difficult child behavior. Now, I'm giving it away free. All you need to do is get the program and let us know how it works for you. We'll let you keep it for free.
Call 1-800-256-7795. That's 1-800-256-7795. Call now. Call 1-800-256-7795. That's 1-800-256-7795.
Don't complain about your cable bill going up and up and up. Do something about it. Grab a pencil and jot down this special number. 1-855-905-MYTV. The more cable TV rates go up, the better digital satellite TV looks. Say goodbye to the cable guy. And get more of your favorite channels in 100% digital quality for less money. Call 1-855-905-MYTV. Sign up for packages starting as low as $19.99, and there's no equipment to buy. You get free HD TV upgrade, a free DVR upgrade, and free professional installation. You control what you watch when you watch it. Record your favorite shows. Pause and rewind live TV. Even skip the commercials. Watch local channels too. At just $19.99, what are you waiting for? Pull out your major credit or debit card. Call 1-855-905-MYTV. 1-855-905-MYTV. Say goodbye to the cable guy. Cut costs and get more. 1-855-905-MYTV. 1-855-905-MYTV.
What good is a Big Berkey water filter?
We get that question a lot here at BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. And in a word, the answer is protection. Protection from water main breaks, E. coli contamination, environmental chemical spills, pesticide runoff, chlorine taste and smell, and all forms of fluoride. Plus, Big Berkey water filters are the original gravity water filter system and most trusted on the market for a reason. Tested by multiple independent NSF EPA certified labs, they are the gold standard in water purification. At only 1.7 cents a gallon, a single set of filters can last for 5 to 10 years. That means big savings. Big Berkey, the one that's powerful enough to purify stagnant pond water. Get a Big Berkey today at BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. GCN listeners receive 5% off all ceramic filter systems. Visit our website or call 1-877-99-BERKEY. That's 877-99-BERKEY. Big Berkey Water Filters, for the love of clean water.
UnseenNow.com, proud sponsor of GCN. Unseen Now's unparalleled encryption tools keep your communications secure. GCN.
Welcome back to The Bright Side. I am Pharmacist Ben. You are listening to The Bright Side, and we're talking to Sonia Barrett about her book and movie, Health and Inside Job. Sonia, before we went to break, I wanted you to think about this question and answer it. In terms of all of your work, you're always talking about the nature of the game, or reality is the game. And in fact, you actually asked the question in your book, Journey of Possibilities, who controls the game? Do you attribute nefarious or insidious kinds of forces to this manipulation of emotions and mind and the ultimate manifestation of disease, or is it just something that showed up on its own organically?
You know what? I think that it is. It does involve all of that. I think that because we are so gullible, and I think because there is such an old program in I think most of humanity to operate in this manner, that people don't realize when they are being manipulated. And, you know, and there is a level there of manipulation. It's sort of difficult to pin it down in a sense, because you have people like Bruce Lipton and Dr. Ernest Rossi that dig into it a little bit further, and I think Dr. Rapai as well, in a sense of how we're being manipulated in marketing. And what the conclusion is that they actually